the Nation Trophy is a very interesting and extraordinary event. It's the culmination of a lot of effort, both on the design and the organization. And it's an event where you can see all these designs and all these construction efforts come together and sailing, which is at the end of the day what they are supposed to be doing. And the way we measure the success of this is by the smiles on people's faces and the sailors. And today I could see everybody smiling and looking forward for the week of racing, which is fantastic. And of course, a particular touch for me, because to see 18, 19 Swan 50s after 3 years of launching the project and already see the first four Club Swan 36s sailing today was very emotional and it felt great.